And he also, the title of it, Over the Hills, was for his boyhood growing up in the hills of Oklahoma. And did I tell that story correctly?
You did. Okay. You did good.
So this is Over the Hills by Marlene Brown and Dewey Parker. And I hope I do it justice. Notice I'm reading.